believe the country's decaying. They believe Washington is the heart of that decay. They want somebody who's going to kick over the table and change Washington.
Yeah.
That's why Cruz has done so well, and it's why Trump has done so well.
What's interesting is I remember Mitt Romney, one of his great advantages was money, and that's why a lot of you guys couldn't keep up. This time, the billionaire is spending the least amount of money and running away with this thing.
Well,
it's going to make
that's
people...
because of you guys.
Why?
Anyway, look, that's because of you guys. Donald Trump gets up in the morning, tweets to the entire planet at no cost, picks up the phone, calls you, has a great conversation for about 8 minutes, which would have cost him a ton in commercial money. And meanwhile, his opponents are all out there trying to raise the money to run an ad.
Well, I mean, people make decisions. Mitt Romney made a decision. For 3 months, he wouldn't do us at all. I mean, people decide for a while, Jeb Bush would not on any television at all. Hillary Clinton didn't do anything in the beginning. Donald Trump, from day one, made himself available to big and small.
Plus, he's invented scenarios where suddenly he's got all this free media. And people, you know, that Pope thing at the end of the week, who wasn't talking about that?
Look, you could say that Trump is the candidate Fox and Friends invented. He was on your show, I think, more than any other show. It was always a happy, positive conversation.
Yeah.
He just kept going around the country. And this is one of his great advantages. He loves what he's currently doing. And he is having a ball. That gives him more energy.
Yeah.
And the fact that he can get on his plane to go back home, to get up in the morning, get back on his plane, a pretty comfortable life for a presidential candidate.
You know what? I want to be a billionaire, too. Just saying. All right.